the name of my project is promoting selective breakage through various forms of abrasion. The aim of my project is to promote the early gang rejections by removing the minerals that are located on the surface, and that also will enhance the capability of the grade engineering. The project involves two different equipment mainly. One is the tumbling mill and it's ag mill, and the other one is the planetary mill. And there are two types of ore that use in this project. This project will increase the productivity in the mining operations, and due to the development of removing surface minerals that existing in the coarser size fraction and leaving the coarse to be economically barren. I can see mining will keep on improving in terms of how to keep the resources to be sustainable by treating the waste properly, and hopefully it will improve the productivity of the mine. And also maybe it's focusing on expansion in the current mine site. My background is in mining and geotechnical engineering. So when I did my bachelor degree, I happened to did my thesis as well. And the project involved a landslide and looking at how research can benefit the mining industry, how research can be an input for the industry. It gives me that drive and passion to pursue a little bit further in terms of research. And this is how I seek more opportunity in what areas that research need to be involved in mining industry. And one of them is with the CRC ORE through improving the productivity of the mine. After finishing this study, obviously I want to get a proper full-time job, and also to be able to relate the things that I've learned in my research to apply in my job. And also at the same time, I'm open to learn even further or even get something new out of my career. You know, you always learn.